Thank you guys for coming. Well, we are fully aware this is just the first half. We play in 7 days on their home court, and they are pretty much different team when they're playing over there, so we know that the tough job is in front of us.
Tai yra tik tai pusė darbo. Ir žinome, kad varžovai yra labai stipri komanda, kai žaidžia namuose. Mums reikia įrodyti savo vertę išvykoje.
It was a, it was the type of game that we were expecting, you know, really tough, and you know, you need to be focused when you're playing against them all 40 minutes because they are extremely offensively talented team.
Šios rungtynės buvo tokios, kaip ir tikėjomės, labai buvo sunku ir ta varžovų komanda yra labai stipri atakuojanti komanda.
I mean, most of the time we did a good job, so I'm so kind of that's a good sign for the second year.
Iš esmės mums pavyko daryti tai, ko norėjome, ir tai yra geras daiktas, geras dalykas, lemiantis galbūt mūsų ateities.
If you have some questions, I'll try to answer.
Pirmin klausimą.
In the third quarter, they made a three-pointer of a pick and roll, and you were shouting something about a mother. Why were you shouting that?
Mother?
Yeah, something materi, something like that.
Pichku.
I don't recall. I don't recall. Maybe I was talking about my mother. I don't know. Why?
Why were you angry?
Because my mother didn't call me before the game. Any other basketball questions?
Makes you feel comfortable always.
Yeah, but at the same time, you know, puts them in a position they cannot lose anything. You know? So, listen, it's just the first half. It's just the first half. We need to play a very good game over there, okay? And the one thing that we will really try is not to defend these 11 points. We will try to win over there.
Klausimas buvo apie 11 taškų skirtumą. Atsakymas buvo lygiai taip pat, kai mes turim 11 taškų persvarą, jie turi 11 taškų minusą, tai bus sunku jiem įveikti. Tačiau mes turime žaisti taip, kad neišlaikytume tos 11 taškų, o laimėtume.
Coach, what happened in the beginning of last quarter, the margin reduced to 4 points, or was that some kind of defense changes in it?
No, I mean, we were just a little bit, you know, the group on a court was over there, you know, a little bit too long, you know, because of our shorter rotation, and we need to mix it up a little bit. And, you know, as I said, you need to be focused against them. Really, because the way of defense they are playing, you really need to be very aggressive and very focused, and positioning is the key of the game against them.
Klausimas buvo, kas atsitiko, kad sumažintas buvo skirtumas iki 4 taškų. Trenerio atsakymas tai, kad buvo kai kurie žaidėjai buvo per ilgai žaidė, o prieš tą komandą, kuri labai gerai gynasi, reikia žaisti labai susitelkus ir reikia pulti agresyviai. Ir taip išėjo, kad dėl mūsų to trumpesnės tos rotacijos, tas skirtumas tiesiog sumažėjo.
Did Vilma meet your expectations?
Yes, he played 52 seconds, great. Scored 2 points, so he's our best scorer per minute.